Let's do this one here. Oh, these are how does it take it around the whole loop?
What's that?
It's gonna bring them back to the middle. I love this kind of stuff.
Oh, look at that one. Where the door goes.
Oh, the big one.
It looks like it got a pretty straight one. That's the conveyor belt. Okay. That's just a slow stepper. Oh, that's the ball pump right there. This one. They go in at the bottom, give enough to come out the top.
Oh, they like the ball.
Yeah.
What is that?
That one.
I lost power.
John Sherman having problems.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening over there. Some of them are the same, they're different sizes. Oh, it looks like they do. For example, that one and that one are identical.
It's fair in there.
This one is very, very consistent.
Well, that's where I come from. When I come to the side of the
table. Oh, okay. I didn't design it, but I was really happy with that one. Just how,
wow.
Like 99% of the time, it gets exactly going up.
No, no, yeah, definitely. Yeah. The steppers are so awesome. The giant stepper takes me so long.
So this one is.
That's pretty cool. And a Ferris wheel. Going that thing. Yeah, let's see this. One that's not round up there. Oh, look how it's rigging a ball. See those balls in there? Oh, look. He's even got, like, chopsticks that pick up on it. Cool.
Yeah,
there
look
at the little cup. Right there, a little silver cup. Here, take
feel the ball on climbing up.
It's a unique version of the wave. How does that work? It's pretty smooth.